Problem on work in a G method. In what distance will body A, shown in figure, attain a velocity of 3 meter per second starting from rest? Take the coefficient of friction between the blocks and the plane is 0.2. Assume the pulley is smooth. Okay, this is the given figure. Okay, so this is the block A, this is the block B. So block A weight is 200 newton, block B weight is 300 newton. Given data, the block A is starting from rest. So the initial velocity u equal to 0, final velocity v equal to 3 meter per second. Finally, we have to calculate distance moved by the block S. This is the given figure. Okay, so here the inclination is 45 degree, so here the inclination is 30 degree. So first of all, we have to find the direction of motion. We have to find the component of the bodies along the plane. Okay, so here this one is the block B. Okay, here the component is 300 sin 45, here the component is 200 sin 30. So which is the greater value? 300 sin 45 value is 212.13, 200 sin 30 is 100. Which is the greater value? 212.13 is the greater value. So the block A moving towards block B. So finally, the block A moves towards block B. Now, FBD of block 300 newton. So this is the block 300 newton. So consider equilibrium of the block. So here the inclination is 45 degree. Okay, so this one is the block, weight 300 newton. Okay, 300 newton acting downwards. So now component along the plane is 300 sin 45, normal to the plane is 300 cos 45. So what is the direction of motion downwards? Now friction force acting opposite to the direction of motion. Okay, so mu n acting opposite to the direction of motion. So this one is the string, the tension is always acting away from the block. Okay, so tension T acting upwards. So resolving the forces normal to the plane. Okay, what are the forces normal to the plane? N and 300 cos 45. So n equal to 300 cos 45. So n equal to 212.132 newtons. Now resolving the forces along the plane. Okay, what are the forces along the plane? 300 sin 45, tension T, and mu n. Okay, so these three forces are acting along the plane. Now resultant force acting in this direction. So what is the force in the resultant direction? 300 sin 45 is the force in resultant direction. So 300 sin 45 is positive. T and friction force are acting opposite to the direction of motion. Okay, T and mu n are negative. Okay, so plus 300 sin 45 minus T minus mu n. Okay, so F equal to 300 sin 45 minus T minus mu equal to 0.2, n equal to 212.132. Finally, F equal to 169.70 minus T. Now applying work energy method, F into S equal to W by 2G into V square minus U square. So here F equal to 169.70 minus T. Okay, S is equal to W is 300, G is 9.81, so V is 3, U is 0. So now multiplying with S, 169.70 S minus T S is equal to 137.6. This one is the equation number 1. FBD of block 200 newton. Okay, so this is the block 200 newton. So what is the motion of the block 200 newton upwards? Here this one is the string, the tension T is always acting away from the block. Okay, tension T acting upwards, the direction of motion is upwards. Okay, friction force acting opposite to the direction of motion. So mu n is acting opposite to the direction of motion downwards. So mu n acting downwards, the weight 200 newton acting downwards. The component normal to the plane is 200 cos 30. The component along the plane is 200 sin 30. 200 sin 30 acting downwards. Now consider equilibrium of the block. So now resolving the forces normal to the plane. So what are the forces normal to the plane? N and 200 cos 30. So N equal to 200 cos 30. N equal to 173.20 newtons. So now resolving the forces along the plane. So what are the forces acting along the plane? Okay, T, 200 sin 30, and mu n. Okay, so what is the force in the direction of motion? T is the force in direction of motion is positive. So friction force and 200 sin 30 are acting opposite to the direction of motion. So these two forces are negative. The resultant force acting in the direction of motion. So F equal to plus T minus 200 sin 30 minus mu n. So F equal to t minus, so what is the value of 273,100 minus mu is 0.2, n is the 173.20. So finally resultant force F equal to T minus 134.64. Now applying work energy method, F into S equal to W by 2G into V square minus U square. So here F equal to T minus 134.64, S, W by 2G, W equal 200, G is 9.81, V is 3, U is 0. So now multiplying with S, TS minus 134.64 S is equal to 91.71. So minus 134.64 S plus TS is equal to 91.71. This one is the equation number 2. By solving equations 1 and 2, comma we get. So 169.70 S minus TS is equal to 137.6. This one is the equation number 1. Minus 134.64 S plus TS is equal to 91.71. This one is the equation number 2. Okay, by solving these two equations. Now, distance moved by the block S equal to 6.54 meters, okay? So, tension in the string T equal to 972.32 newtons.